You know what I think we should do? I think every reaction we do, we should just do it in a different accent each time. Right. And people who tune in won't know where we're from.
They all know where we're from.
Lies, propaganda. They don't know.
Propaganda.
Propaganda.
Lies, propaganda.
I'm doing it that way. I don't care what you say.
Lies, propaganda. Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions, idiots. I'm Corbin.
I'm Rick.
He's not Irish. And you can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for our juicy content. And some Patreon phones, Twitter camera, the above, and get squad. Bam!
I actually do have it in my DNA.
I have more. And you can follow us on our personal YouTube channel. There's links in the description below.
I'm Italian.
See my red skin? Can you tell where I'm from?
Yep. White boy.
You know how they used to, the racial slur for Native Americans was red.
Yeah, there was redskins.
I'm pretty sure Irish are more way red redder than than the Native Americans.
Absolutely. Yeah, no, they're you know, it's really cool. Their skin is beautiful. It's I definitely wouldn't. In the same way, it's not even like, you know, New Mexican's soil is a reddish earth color. I wouldn't even equate it as that. I think
it had something to do with the genocide and blood. And
that's probably what
I think
it was.
That's what because
you're right. You're the redskin.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just naturally pink. but today we're reacting to a song. I think it's a Tamil song, A.O. Rahman. So,
no, this is gonna be awful.
I mean, any song we react to.
Why'd that guy ever become a success?
It's called Pachai Niramal.
Close enough for hand grenades.
From
the movie Alai Payathal. This popular classic, Pachai Niram, was composed by A.R. Rahman to the 2000 Indian Tamil film Alai Payathal. The soundtrack album consists of 9 tracks and original Tamil and Hindi versions of the albums, whereas the Telugu version of the album has 7 tracks. You were introduced to the actor in this song, Madhavan, in the film Three Idiots. Cool.
Cool.
Awesome.
It was a good movie.
Love Three Idiots. That will always have a very special place in the heart.
In your loins.
In my deep inner sanctum.
Here we go. He's still yelling?
He is. One of these girls is not like the other ones.
Exactly, that's how I felt after I met Indrani. Did one of those?
Yep, all day long. Still
that's
do.
Beautiful scenery.
Yeah, it really is. Are we going to sing about red now?
It's about Ludo.
We got Ludo.
Everything comes back to Ludo.
There's the blue.
Gonna say Prince. Well, Prince could do Tamil, but he usually does Malayalam for us.
Malayalam, yeah.
Thank you, Prince.
Make sure I read this correctly.
Yeah, Tamil.
That's the right name, right?
Yeah. That says it's a Tamil song.
All right, cool.
All right.
All right, you're multi-talented, multi-language.
But it also says there's a Telugu version and a Hindi version.
Weird. Beautiful song, though.
Yeah,
Hey, Rahman.
And I love the idea of depicting the colors and having them all be that way, even with the filters on the camera, on the lens, mm-hmm. and it being about the celebration of color and how he sees all of those different hues in the woman he's in love with. That's really beautiful.
Yeah, that was a gorgeous song. Really, really pretty.
Yep.
My son distracted me. That guy was in Three Idiots, though?
I am trying to place him because in this, I can't place him. Is he?
I guess it's been a while since we've seen that film.
Almost 2 years.
Dang. Watching Indian content for over 2 years.
I know, isn't that crazy?
Almost 2 years.
Almost 2 years. We should be semi-fluent in Indian cinema now. So we're almost 2 years old.
Yeah, he was in Three Idiots. And this film's directed by Maniratnam.
Yeah.
Who the film we were trying to figure out the other day was Roja.
Roja. Yeah, we got Dilse, Bombay, and Roja. How could we forget Roja?
It was absolutely gorgeous. What is this? After a difficult romance in a class-divided society, the lovebirds find out marriage is not what they thought it would be.
Oh, well.
in a class-divided society. Hard to do. Well, if they come from different socioeconomic classes or castes, they're going to have a hard time if they're going to stay in that society.
Personally, I'm not even a member of society.
It's true.
I kind of just stand.
We didn't register.
Register what? As a member?
As a member of society.
It's true.
Yeah.
You registered as on a different list, didn't you?
What?
Oh, no, that was somebody else. A different Rick.
What? No, but I am an organ donor. I registered on that list.
I think everybody should be an organ donor.
Of course you should, but you still have to designate that on your driver's license. Do you guys do that in India? Where you designate you're an organ donor on your driver's license? If you were to die in an accident, you're going to donate your organs?
Doesn't make any sense why you wouldn't.
The only thing I can comprehend is that somebody's got some kind of religious thing about it.
It's like,
not that I mean, you're not using them anymore.
Yeah, you literally know.
Yeah, why get rid
go
of
save perfectly somebody's life?
Exactly.
It makes no sense.
Yeah.
It should be like a requirement. Like, people should, like,
I know. It's what,
you're not dead.
Why not?
What are you going to do with them? Yeah. Honestly, once you, if you're like, I don't want to donate them, they're still going to take them out of you before, when the embalming.
Well, if they do that.
If they do that.
If they embalm you. Gotcha. I mean, because if you're going to get cremated, you don't need to be embalmed.
That's true.
Yeah. But which, do you have a preference? What are you going to do?
I think cremation.
Yeah, I 100% want to be cremated.
I don't understand.
100%.
There's this thing. Sorry, off topic. There's these pods where you can be put into the pod,
mm-hmm,
and feed the tree.
Yes, I love that.
So like the
yes,
your body will feed this
feed
tree.
This tree, and you can go visit the tree and know that you are.
I would much rather be a tree than a tombstone.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes sense to me.
So. Or go the way Robin did. He got cremated and was sprinkled in the ocean. That's what I want to do.
Gross. I don't want to swim with your remains.
It's gross. Every time you go in the water, you know I'm out there?
No, it's gross.
Gathering around your inner sanctum,
mm-hmm,
as you pee all over me, because you pee in the ocean.
I want somebody to climb up to Mount Everest and throw me off the top, but not cremated. Just my body.
You know what I think would be great? You know what I think would be great?
Hmm.
Stuff my dad. I got my dad passes away. Just stuff him, stick him in the corner reading a book.
Gross.
You know, I'd sit there watching TV. Who's that? That's my dad. Oh, hey, Mr. Siegel. Yeah. Oh, no, he's stuffed.
It's probably illegal.
This was really great.
Look, my, that's